Holly, really quick, what did you think of the belt?
I saw one at home that we have. He actually took a bunch of photos.
It's for his birthday.
So I saw it there, and I was trying to get it to stay where it needed to stay. So this is really special, though.
What says on it?
Really special. We got one from, like, 1996. Caesars. It's just full of history, you know?
That's amazing.
It just reminds me of how much he means to the boxing world. It really does. Because I see him at home, you know, he's around. He's just Oscar at home. Yeah. And you get him here in front of, you know, the entire boxing community and he's more than that.
No, he's much more than boxing because he's the first Mexican-American to really be a superstar at that level, winning a Golden Olympics, Mexican flag, American flag. Not enough heroes. And he opened up the door. So, yeah. And then I have to ask you this. I know you did a poll on your Instagram. What are you wearing for fight night?
Yeah.
Is there a winner?
There is, and I tried it on today because it's made of chains, and I broke it. So I had to order another one, have it overnighted. But it's pretty special. It's not as special as this. Maybe I'll just wear this. Should I just wear this?
I think it's going to go viral, but yeah, no.
I would never disrespect the belt like that.
Let me ask you, what do you think of the fight itself?
The fight itself?
He's in great spirits. Usually when fighters cut weight, they're grouchy, they're in a bad mood.
When I'm on a diet, I'm grouchy, but he's terrific. He wanted this fight so badly, and he's not going to miss this opportunity.
Can I ask, what gifts did you give him?
We gave him the Golden Boy necklaces that Oscar and I have. We have one, and then Bernard has one, Hopkins and Joy. And we gave Ryan his mother and Henry his father matching ones.
Amazing. One important question I have to ask.
Yes.
A lot of people love Oscar. A lot of people love Ryan. But a lot of people stream the fights illegally. What would you tell people who are fans of the fighters but just kind of steal the fight?
Piracy's been going on for how long now? Ever since I was a sports broadcaster, we all was worried about that too, whether it was college football or NFL, or whatever it was, but they're going to do what they do, and we got to worry about the fans that want to pay for it, giving them a good show.
And tell everybody about your new league that you have coming out?
Oh, you and I need to do like a one-on-one.
Okay, another time, another place.
Yeah.
Okay.
That launches in June, and it's unlike anything anybody's ever seen. I think that your demographic is really going to enjoy it. So our first shoot is May 18th, and it goes live in June. You and I will be like, we'll have you on.
Oh, sounds good. Yeah. All right, stay tuned. Tell people to follow you on Instagram.
Holly.Saunders. Follow Ryan and Oscar this week. They've got all the good stuff.
Stay tuned. Thank you so much.
FinishToReporting.com.
I stick back reporting. I'm Ellie Seckback. Reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.